Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
That's got things on the way. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, I would say one of the most energetic midfielders you'll find in Jordan Henderson. He's added to all that running power with slicker passing and some very impressive finishing, and he's a proper leader now too.
Well, quite, no argument for me on that one. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. And it's Lallana, passes it through, played out to the wing, it's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Done very well to intervene. Now it's Lallana. Jordan Henderson, Mohamed Salah looking to penetrate opposition lines. Now it's Murray, tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. Great leap! Aimed long and direct. Mane pumps it upfield. Mohamed Salah takes control of it and he's on the move. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Got things on the way. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, I would say one of the most energetic midfielders you'll find in Jordan Henderson. He's added to all that running power with slicker passing and some very impressive finishing, and he's a proper leader now too.
Well, quite, no argument for me on that one. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. And it's Lallana, passes it through, played out to the wing, and it's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Done very well to intervene. Now it's Lallana, Jordan Henderson, Mohamed Salah looking to penetrate opposition lines. Now it's Murray, tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. Great leap! Aimed long and direct. Mane pumps it upfield. Mohamed Salah takes control of it and he's on the move.